Lovettsville High School. Here in Class 603, we are very serious about our art. In this video, you'll be seeing how Miss Bielli students combine apples and art through painted bitten apples. You'll also be seeing famous paintings of apple artwork. And let's not forget the Big Apple Crunch. This is an entry for our school to win a $1,000 victory garden. A special thank you to Bellinger's Orchards of Fultonville, New York for your support.
Not put it where the bite marks are. So I'm just putting a blob. What's happening to the yellow? It's running. It's traveling. It will travel in the water. It's called wicking.
As if the sun, and there actually is a little stub of a stem down there, is going up.
Så det är inget problem för att gå och glada.